Today I'm going to show you how to make Photo Manipulation Island inside a bottle in Photoshop. First, go to File, Place Embedded, and place the second image. Decrease the opacity to 80%. Now, click and drag the image, then use these handles to resize and match it to your bottle. Hit Enter or Return once you're satisfied. Select the background layer, open your Quick Selection tool, and select the bottle. Select the top layer. Click Add Layer Mask icon to remove the image outside the selection. Change the blend mode to Multiply. Press Ctrl-J to duplicate the layer. Change the blend mode to Screen. Decrease the opacity to 60%. Select the bottom layer. Go back to File, Place Embedded, and place the island image. Decrease the opacity to 80%. Click and drag handles to resize and position the image. Hit Enter or Return when you're finished. Press and hold Alt to drag a copy of layer mask to island layer. Change the blend mode to multiply. Press Ctrl-J to duplicate the layer. Change the blend mode to screen. Decrease the opacity to 60%. Press Ctrl-J to duplicate the layer. Rename copy, shadows or reflection. Move the shadows layer, below island layer. Press Ctrl-T to select the free transform tool. Right-click and flip vertical. Drag the reflection layer beneath island. Hit Enter or Return on the keyboard. Change the blend mode to Overlay. Set the opacity back to 100%. Now, open your brush tool. Select the layer mask of the shadows layer. Click the foreground color, and make sure black, then click OK, and erase the extras. Select the top layer. Press Ctrl, Shift, Alt, and E. To copy merge all layers. Right-click and choose the Convert to Smart Object. Go to Filter, and open Camera Raw Filter. Click Basic, I'll make Temperature, minus 12. The Tint, minus 9. The Contrast, plus 15. The Highlights, plus 18. The Shadow, plus 13. The Whites, plus 27. The Blacks, minus 13. The Texture, plus 12. The Clarity, plus 8. The Dehaze, plus 12. The Vibrance, plus 11. And the saturation, minus 10. Then click OK. And this is the result.